Welcome back to more Final Fantasy X. Stay away from the summoner now. I'm on the same boat. In the same boat, quite literally. Oh, good. Oh, good God. Batman? Spider-Man?
Change boats and head for Luca. For that though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs victory too, so you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
I'm not gonna say anything.
That summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter?
Who the hell is Lord Braska? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be be the guy that defeats Sins, and she can summon animals. I can slash giant things with swords. Not that summoning those animals isn't cool. I mean, it is cool, but... unless you can summon Cthulhu. I better stop. Where's the beds? Up here or something? Nah. I don't know. Talk to Waka again.
So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's a daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago.
If Yuna's Sin the heir to a great legacy. Why isn't Sin dead?
It's tough when your father's famous.
Walker's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah, I'm guessing it was pretty dumb trying to connect to the Xbox Live services when it's been offline for about 5-7 years. Wait a minute. This thing was in Tales of the Abyss.
You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Zanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Zanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Jack. My father. His name is Jack.
Amazing!
No, not amazing.
You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
No, it's your misfortune.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Zanarkand.
Like 1,010 years ago.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day. Never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
Wait, this must be 1,000 years
ago. It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left.
Oh, good God.
The date fits, doesn't it?
Zanarkand was destroyed 10,000 years ago.
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
Chronos. Chrono crossover. Chrono break, yeah, right. I knew something bad had to happen. He said 10 years ago, even though, well, they say it, Anakin was destroyed 1,000 years ago. So unless there's some really freaky time travel going on here. Oh, FMV. No, that's not FMV. That's CGI. Okay, now it's FMV.
Thank you.
Okay. So I'm just gonna end the sin stare. Final Fantasy X.